It is said that no one is more cherished in this world than someone who lightens the burden of another. For the patients and staff in the emergency department at Burnaby Hospital, that person is Mark Chorvat. What defines Mark is his love of people. It is what propels him to consistently go out of his way to provide compassionate care in the most desperate of circumstances. Burnaby Hospital's emergency department serves many individuals who are considered to be highly complex, involving not only medical, but multiple psychosocial issues such as homelessness, lack of income, substance use problems, social isolation, and vulnerability. Working in this highly demanding environment requires a very special mix of professional competency and personal resilience, qualities that Mark exemplifies. Mark's warm and welcoming attitude invites patients to share with him their concerns. He's able to gain their trust and honors that trust by not leaving until his patients' needs are met. As a result, Mark often stays well beyond his working hours to arrange for housing, counseling, or financial aid for patients in need. Ensuring continuity of care is a priority for Mark. Because of this, he has provided education to emergency department staff on how to respond to suspected cases of abuse and neglect. This training helps ensure that patients have the supports they need when social work services are not available. Mark is also a community builder. Through his connections to community services to facilitate support for patients and families, Mark's positive attitude, professionalism, advocacy, and compassion for patients is well known outside Burnaby Hospital. Mark, for your unwavering commitment to do what it takes to help those in need, you are the winner of a 2014 Above and Beyond Award.